They're moving in, final leg of the quadrilla. Diamond Lee, box one, the favourite. And we are just about ready to go. There's the green light. 270, Diamond Lee, box one, the favourite. Set to run. We're ready. Racing, great line out, speed out deep, Classy Blaze and showing good pace, Cutie Lee. Cutie Lee's going to push hard, booting through to hold it, Classy Blaze to the first bend, and Cutie Lee dropped back, Diamond Lee got to second, a Rapsack miss, fourth down the back and three away, Mini Mac. Then came Tammy Parker, Ish My Lady, and back at the tail, White Kiki Big Girl off the back, Classy Blaze by two to Diamond Lee. Two, a Rapsack miss, they're on the turn, Classy Blaze the leader, Diamond Lee the inside, still two lengths away, and Classy Blaze goes home to beat Diamond Lee. Third, a Rapsack miss. Fourth looks to be Tammy Parker. Just poking its nose up underneath Mini Mac late. Then Cutie Lee, Ish Me Lady, and Waikiki Big Girl. The time here around 30 flat. Paul Fagan with Classy Blaze. Number six, doing enough. And she really copped some buffeting by Cutie Lee early, but was able to have the courage to boot up and hold the position. And...